you want some rock and roll, come to enjoy a tractor pull. Feel the rhythm, feel the sound, we're tractor pullers, shake the ground.
Yeah. 2020, Canada's got that reverse rocks in there, which is a non-exhaust transmission at all. The stock transmission's now handling. So you see those four tires, they have a chevron pattern on the crash roll. And you can't see that halfway as far as you go. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
talks, he told me there's a big three arrangements on this thing. And he learned that there's a certain touch in there, and most of it is not working. He still has that great clog in it. Hey, Sean's on the great song. Sean's hitting the great song. Make sure you support the ladies there. And remember, all of the funds raised here today, ladies and gentlemen, go right back into the community. We're talking about bus problems.
Wrong year, again. So he's got a little shifter there that's rigged up to the original motorcycle shifter, and Max is trying to get that sorted out. The idea was to grab it up, start rambling around it. On this one, it's 4,500 RPM. So it starts popping and cracking, he's on the left side.
Got the axles, and they have some monster trucks. So you can go for a ride.
And the Hooters have been having an example as well. This little unit that has been around for like a million years. It was originally, I think, came out of the States. Al Christensen had it for years. The guy that was following the both greens and four wheel drive. His Superman had it for quite a few years. So it's gone through quite a few different people. Started the Mitsubishi Outlander, from the Yamaha FJ1100 motorcycle engine. The FJ Yamis were in the mid-80s. And, I mean, all the way to that tractor is on the back wheel. That's where the most traction is. And if you keep it on straight, it's about left and right wheel brakes. You need wheel brakes to control. You can't steer it, the wheels are in here.
Thank you.
car to drive off. So we ran out of fuel, and there was the end of it. So that ended at 319,000. I'm feeling the three out of all the time to the car out here. We're not out of all this heat factor over here. I'm going to want to do it. 7 babies. There's 619 cubic inches down here under the hood. We've got the solid sick amount of diesel, trucks full, tons of boost, a lot more diesel fuel put in, the exact same thing here. So that means the two-wheel drive. You see all the weights on the front, and I'll see what kind of traction is coming off the back. He's going to spool it up, and I'm doing it with 7. A little off the end.
If you want, if you want to see some solid sound, ready.
And it's on the rock, and he's the one that I press it. So that's how they work. See what you want about it.
Thank you. Thank you.
30 on the Cabin Tree. He turned this folder and drink out here a few years ago. He had a heck of a long hand. Very close to the rocks. He's got a lot of cars that are coming up. Went about 10 feet over the canyon rocks, you know, at the bottom of the oil pan. Big, huge mushroom cloud. Can't even bail off of that. Somebody get a picture of him. The blind spot in here. They all sit down.
And we'll move to that big old ass.
lots of views on the calories.
Oh, Victoria! Give us all a very good.
Seems she still got her hands to me, but wait!
Yeah!
They're gonna be scared from the past, or
no way to handle it. Put the lines of views for 4 years to get an out of it and handle it more than the city of Hope Park. Maybe put it on the Iowa, but you can have that to get up to the estimated 4,000 horsepower.
Listen to that thing come.
It won't be once I'm happy because all the fuel going in there, the Jimmy's are notorious for looking anyway, but all the seal and all the bombs come to it, that's why I'm pleasant.
Ladies and gentlemen, Billy Cole and the Rex Press, old Victoria.